What's up, guys? Young Ace here. Shout out to all my ninjas and key noises. And today, we are reacting to Billie Eilish. A lot more. You guys have been requesting this so many times. Like, you guys cannot get enough of her. And it makes me happy because, you know, you guys are communicating with me. You guys are letting me know. And Billie Eilish is just an awesome artist, period. But without further ado, man, let's just get right into the video. Like I said, anybody that's been commenting stuff and that wanted anything that wanted me to react to, it will be right down here. I will be showing your comments into the video. So you're basically getting a mini shout out. You know what I mean? So let's get right into the video. Oh, yeah, see it. This is the Summer Festival that somebody told me to look at. Bruh, period. No matter if she is at a concert, her voice just stays flawless. I don't know if it's just because of the tone, but her voice just stays flawless. Like, I don't know what it is. I never heard somebody so flawless to hit a high note like that in my years of listening to music and having family in music and them showing me and teaching me different things. I've never heard somebody like her. This is probably why she's so unique and a breath of fresh air, because there's nobody like her, and it's just wild and it's crazy because she does this in front of crowds like it's nothing. And she doesn't do, like, you know, has the mic right here and standing and looking into it and singing it and blah, 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 and then takes the mic out. No, she's just performing. She's being her. And that's one thing I really like. Sorry, sorry, I'm sorry, sorry, sorry. And then she gets the whole crowd pumped up. Like, bruh, if you listen to her album, right, I doubt anybody would really expect her, like, literally to be going crazy like that with a crowd while just singing. Like, it's freaking lit, man. Look, whoever requested this, I see why you wanted me to react to this, because it's just lit. It's completely lit, period. Like, she goes off smooth, but then it gets lit, and everybody's just jumping and going crazy. And she's having the time of her life, too. Bro, that's so lit, bro. That's dope. That's just dope. That's dope right there. Alright, so let's get right to the next video. Okay, so now this is Ocean Eyes on the BBC radio. You guys were not specific on which one to listen to, but I picked Ocean Eyes because it's something that I like to listen to when it comes to her. So, let's get right into the video, man. I want to see, like, how this sounds with that, like, because now it's not like a crowd. It's actually just her singing, like, in the studio. Now her voice is, like, really smooth. And now you can just hear, like, with this one, you can literally hear everything now. Like, everything. Like, her voice is still kind of underlined with the chorus that you hear. Like, just the hums. But you can still hear what she's saying just a little bit.
15 flares inside those ocean eyes. Your ocean eyes, no
fire. I want to hear. One thing I really wish, I wish they would have took off the stacks and they just had her voice just sing that part. And one thing I like when it comes to her is that she's expressing herself in her music. Like, she expresses, and it's in weird metaphors that I love. I love metaphors, and she does it perfectly in her singing. Just her artistry, period. It's awesome, man. Like, I love it. I like that background, that really deep voice that he did too, just to level it out. I like that. That was awesome. There we go. Stand out. Stand out. One thing I really love is when people are singing their own song and they switch it up. And it's not something that's gonna be what you heard on the song. It's them putting extra, or like them singing after the stacks. And that's what I like, because they're not doing something or giving you exactly what you hear over and over again when you listen to the album. I like the snake ring though. Bro, if you're going through something or you want to be relaxed, turn off the lights. Turn off your phone or whatever. Even if you're using your phone, put your headphones on, put your earbuds in. Literally lay down. Get into like a state to where you're just completely calm. And just listen to her voice and how she sounds when she sings. That right there will calm you down. Period. Like, just listening to this is just like, it's calming and soothing, because her voice is like so, I can't even describe it, man. It's just that, like I said, no, you don't hear that. You don't hear that from other people. Bruh, flawless, bruh. That was flawless, period. Like, that was, oh my gosh, bruh. That's what I like. That's artistry. That's singing. Like, I can see why you guys, like, requested this. Like, oh man, I'm going to have to go back and listen to her albums. I'm going to have to listen to her albums, because I've been listening to a lot of other albums, but I'm going to have to go back and listen to hers for real, because this is just like another breath of fresh air when it comes to singing, you know. But I hope you guys liked the video, man. You guys requested this. You got it. All right, you guys got it. If you guys have anything else to let me know, like if you guys have anything else you want me to react to, let me know. Assassinate that like button, man. Hit that subscribe button to join the Ninja Academy. Most of you already joined. You know what I mean? We're 152 strong already. All right. Hit that bell not to miss any of this coolness, man. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace, love, positivity. I'm outie. Real life, I'm okay. On my way to have a good day. I'm aware to just buddy these niggas. You got a problem, we can solve it. Every time I get a rush, you leave me popping. Never made it, get the money, ain't no stock. You know I be riding crazy like a